Where am I? No, who said that?
The voices in your head. Maybe that I'm a girl.
Oh, gosh. What's been happening? Where's my mask and jacket at?
For my mask and jacket, they burned it.
Who?
Don't you remember? Who? The people that's here. Could that one get out of your head? Even though I knew you don't say that. You better run.
Why?
I'm coming. I told you. Run. Jeez, you're so pathetic.
I'm hiding.
Yeah, hiding won't help. You're still finding. They have X-ray vision goggles, dummy. That's how they killed your parents.
Parents?
Yeah.
How?
They're hiding in the... hiding. They found you. They found you. They found you in the crib and they took you.
Get out of my head! I think I'm gonna fade. Oh no. You're talking to me through the walkie-talkie, right?
What the heck? Dad?
Mom, why are you breaking out? Can you hear me?
I'll find you and I'll kill you just like I did your parents.
Are you the voice in my head?
No. I'm talking to the walkie-talkie, dummy. Jeez, you're such a good gardener. He's going to find you.
No, he's not.
And he will kill you. These are the voices in your head.
What do I have?
You can't hide paper. What I told you. They have X-ray vision. That's how they found your parents. If you put that mask on and jacket that light down there, they will not be able to see you.
Oh. Are they coming? How long do I got?
Got 2 minutes.
Okay. Go on. No.
He ain't in here. Let's go.
Can I hear me breathe? No, they cannot. What do you have? have that nobody can hear you or see you. They can't do anything that has you. They can't even do anything to you.
I stole their gun.
Yes, anything that you touch or do is invisible. But when you're touching it, it's not invisible.
Did I get one?
Who's that? They can hear gunshots, dummy. They can't see the gun.
Can you see the gun?
No, they can't, but they can't hear the gunshots. Let's go back in that room.
Have they gone yet?
Why is there a bullet through the wall? He's probably in here. Search the whole place. Oh!
Which direction do they go? That way, right?
They go to the front of you. Gotta go. Guess you don't need any more instructions. Bye.
No. Time for the other one.
Well, watch out behind you.
Oh no.
Watch behind you. Jeez, he really needs some charity, don't he? He really needs some charity, don't you?
Yeah. You think?
By your parents? Was it your dad? Wait, was it your dad in the army?
No, he wasn't.
You sure? When he's a teenager, he was. Before he ever met your mom.
I don't know.
And he'll never tell you. And he never told you until he was 15. Today's your birthday. He died.
He died on my birthday?
No, Gary. He was away. You shouldn't wait for his house. This is all your fault. You're the reason that your parents died.
Where's my gun at?
They took it. But here, I'll spot you in a new one.
Thanks.
You grab them. This time, I won't leave you. Like that. Don't go then. Hey, I heard that. Shoot, gotta go.
What?
I'm gonna be guiding you.
Hi. Wait, do I have to have the mask on?
Yeah.
So they can see me?
Yeah.
Where's
you
the...
have x-ray vision, remember?
Where's the mask?
Here, I don't think they took it, but here, I'll spot it in.
Thanks. Wasn't that on the spy or something?
Yeah. That's the one from the museum.
Does it still work?
No, dear. They just found that. You better hide. Because I believe they have glasses that look. Look for invisible stuff. I believe, but you should still hide.
Hey, who's in here? I heard voices.
I guess it's nobody. Come on, let's go.
Wait.
If you kill him, you're going to be a murderer, you know?
Okay.
And you don't be framed. Your own parents if you murder someone.
dumb. Come and arrest me.
What are you doing? You don't get framed for killing your own parents.
I got a plan.
This plan's gonna fail because you never had training.
They locked me back in here.
I have one blue eye and one green eye. Just like Dad has blue eyes, Bob has green eyes. You can call me green eyes. You call me ugly just because of my eyes. That's why I hate everybody.
You hate me?
No. Why would I hate my own brother?
Are they gonna brainwash me? Again?
Again? What do you mean again? Have they brainwashed you once?
Hundreds of times, I believe. I saw it on a record hanging on the wall over there.
What is this? Go check the names. Brainwash me. No, no.
What?
I hear them. Hurry! Yeah, they also call me ugly because I had wolf ears. I'm half wolf. I'm a werewolf.
They done experiments on us. They done experiments on Mom and Dad.
They do experiments on me a lot since I'm half.
That's why we're some. That means I got towers.
You're a werewolf too. Dad bit us a werewolf. He bit both of us when we were born.
Oh my god. What the heck was that? I gotta put stuff on it. On the mask to make it more magical and more power filled.
Can't I just do that? I had more power than you. I beat up 20 of those before I got brainwashed. And how many have you killed? 10.
10 what?
That guy's dummy. Jeez, why is my own brother so stupid? Yeah, guess what? I'm never gonna show myself.
Why?
Because I don't want you. Because I don't like myself. Because it's Mom.
Well, Mom's dead.
Yeah, I know that.
You're my older sister, right?
Yeah. There's this one girl that I called my sister until she was born. Until she could be friends with a boy. She was my bestest friend since the first day. Such a jerk.
I'm gonna break the mask.
No, that's the only thing that I have.
mom, but she disguised herself as a werewolf.
I got it back.
Did I just see your mom?
Yeah.
How's that?
I'm just fixing the mask. What happens if I put it on?
You'll become a visible dummy. What do you think?